Alaska State Troopers have identified a young girl killed in an ATV accident on Sunday as 12-year-old Robin Blemke of Two Rivers. She died when the all-terrain vehicle she was driving rolled over near Two Rivers School. A 13-year-old passenger received what troopers described as minor injuries. Troopers say both of the youngsters were wearing helmets when the mishap occurred.